And so you see, children, Genghis Khan was a Mongol, not to be confused with a Mongoloid, like the actor Nicolas Cage.